This Washington State diner is definitely not a drive-through. Check this out. The driver apparently backed up into the restaurant and went right through the front. The car then backs up over several people who were sitting in a booth. Oh my goodness. Two people were hurt, complaining of lower leg pain. I'd say so. The restaurant has not said how long repairs will take.
Wild.